Welcome everyone to Explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring from Rhode Virginia, Jimmy Paradise. Making his Explosion premiere, Jimmy Paradise. Don't know too much about this young man. Looks like he, ultra competitive. It's a great jacket that he's got on.
Introducing his opponent from Cardiff, Wales, Mandrews.
We'll see what Jimmy Paradise can do against the high-flying star of the expedition from Cardiff, Wales, Mandrews. Once again, welcome everyone to Explosion. Josh Matthews with you for this exciting one-on-one match between Jimmy Paradise and Andrews. Andrews is a thrilling star. He will love to keep this match high above the ring in the Impact Zone in Orlando, Florida. Certainly an exciting time to be a part of Impact Wrestling. Exciting time to be a fan. You're just starting watching Impact, or you've been with us from the beginning, you know that right now it's red hot. We'll see what Mandrews can do here against Jimmy Paradise. On paper, it looks like Paradise may have the power and size advantage over Mandrews. Deep arm drag there. Mark Andrews, the winner of British Boot Camp Season 2. He's also in a band. It's called Junior. If you haven't checked out Andrew's band, he definitely should. He's also have, he's got his own clothing line, does Andrew's. Entrepreneur is Mark Andrews. He's also an accomplished athlete. See what he can do. Can he pick up the win against Jimmy Paradise? Paradise is like a throwback athlete. Reminds me of a wrestler from the mid-80s. He's got the tassels off his knee pads. Very flamboyant. As he's standing inside the six-sided ring right now, goes up and over Mandrews. Leapfrog and deep arm drag there by Mandrews. He's got Jimmy Paradise grounded. Jimmy Paradise can ground and pound with the best of them. As we're seeing here. And a note was passed to me. Someone said that they've actually seen Jimmy Paradise wrestle and compete, and he likes a ground and pound style. Not sure if Mandrews knows that. Another deep arm drag by Mandrews. You can see on Mandrews' wrestling gear, it says, time to fly. He's an aerial assassin. He loves to go to the top rope, loves to take high risks. It's what may lead Mandrews to a future X Division championship. Fans in the Impact Zone solidly behind Mandrews. Jimmy Paradise here with an arm wrench. And he's trying to roll through, trying to reverse the momentum. Shoulders down. Referee Brian Stifler right there. And Mandrews pops through it too. Got to be careful with the Mandrews. Again, the fans here trying to get behind Mandrews, who showed tremendous fortitude in British Boot Camp Season 2. Nice spinning opportunity here by Mandrews. Picked out by Jimmy Paradise, and Paradise is upset. He's livid. Not having any of this. He's crying? Jimmy Paradise may actually be crying. Crying in the six-sided ring. Paradise trying to gain his composure. Let's listen in. I said he was sorry, I believe. Oh, and a cheap shot. I think Mandrews saw that one coming. And on arm drag. Another arm drag. Mandrews has thrown half a dozen arm drags in this match. Looking for another one. Countered by Paradise. And another arm drag. I wonder if Mandrews has spent any time in Mexico. That's where arm drags are used so much. to offensive advantage. And take a look at Mandrews there with a moonsault. The backflip, the drop kick. High intensity for Mandrews here in this one-on-one match against Jimmy Paradise. Here on Explosion, who will gain the advantage? Who will pick up the win? We'll find out right after this. The commercial break, Andrews made a mistake. Paradise capitalized and was in control throughout the commercial break. They went to the outside of the ring. They were battling all over the place, but now the action back inside the six-sided ring. Paradise in control, and you can see the confidence of Jimmy Paradise. And again, I go back to using the word flamboyant, because that's what Jimmy Paradise is. Does he have boot warmers on his boots? I wonder if that's something that will, keep his ankles warm. Maybe. Could be a superstition for Paradise. You never know. Wrestlers are weird cats. And here comes Paradise. Shot to the midsection. Another one. Those were well on Mandrews. And the later rounds of this matchup was body blows. Paradise. Again, looking to the impact zone for, I'm not exactly sure what. I don't know if he wants them to approve or if he just wants to be on a catwalk or just show off a little bit here against Mandrews. But you can never take your eyes off of Mandrews, and that could be a mistake here for Paradise. But you never know what's going to happen when you're competing inside the six-sided ring for the first time under the bright lights. But I like the strategy here. Love the strategy of Paradise trying to ground the high flyer. Told you earlier that someone informed me that Jimmy Paradise likes to ground and pound. And his name, Jimmy, it's not J-I-M-M-Y as you would think. It's J-I-M-I. Schoolboy here by Mandrews and a kick out of two. So if you're looking for Jimmy Paradise on Twitter, make sure that you don't use the traditional spelling of Jimmy with a Y. That's an I. Andrews firing away with these forearms here, right to the jaw of Paradise. And now it's Mandrews placating to the fans in the impact zone, and he got caught. Lands on the apron. These two guys will just not pay attention to each other. They're trying to get the fans behind them. Shot to the midsection by Mandrews. Goes all the way up and over. Front roll on his feet, body scissors coming, and a bulldog. Good move by Mandrews. Into the cover now, after looking to the crowd, and a kick out by Jimmy Paradise. I've often criticized Mandrews for that. He hits a big move, and then he looks to the crowd. Doesn't go to his opponent, doesn't try to end the match, and then celebrate. I think it may cost Mandrews later in his career, unless he can fix that. Gordon lights flex with the bridge, floats over, lands on his feet. Taking time here, looking for a standing moonsault, connects on Paradise, shoulders down, and this match was almost over. Kick out of two by Paradise. Check out Jimmy Paradise down right now. Mandrews is up on the top rope. Mandrews looking to fly, Paradise trying to take advantage. Trying to take advantage was Jimmy Paradise. Oh! Paradise took advantage of taking referee Brian Stifler, pulling him right in front of him, and then capitalized on Mandrews. Now a precarious situation for both Jimmy Paradise and Mandrews. Up on the top rope, teetering. Holding on is Mandrews. Paradise looking for a superplex. Mandrews just hugging the body of Paradise. What's going to happen here? High above the six-sided ring. This is thrilling. Big headbutt. Mandrews, it may be time to fly. Shooting star press. Paradise down. And Mandrews is victorious.
The winner of the match, Mandrews.
So Mandrews was able to hang around, and Mandrews picks up the victory, defeats Jimmy Paradise, and a big-time victory for Mandrews. If this young man can put it all together, I've got a feeling that Mandrews may very well be a future X Division champion. Andrews has everything that it takes to succeed in Impact Wrestling and picks up a victory here on Explosion. Plenty more to come right after this.